Definitely time for a re-up.
Time for a rehouse and a nice little clean. You still hungry? Yeah, you still hungry. Get them. So guys, there's a quick little update on my juvenile Kenyan sand boa. I want to say I've had him for 8 months now. Two of those months he's actually out missing. Sadly, he got away on me, but we found him and he's back in the collection. He's back in his little tank. He'll be getting a rehouse soon with more sand. And yeah, I did notice though, if I put more than like 2 inches of sand in here, he won't dig. He refuses to dig. He'll stay on the surface the entire time. So I have it so thin that way it's easier for him to get around. And this is just something that works out pretty well for him. Fairly big pet carrier too. But there he is, guys. Kenyan sand boa.